We are down here at the scene where a man was shot by a police officer this morning at around 4 o'clock. Police cars and forensic team are on the scene at the minute, surrounding the area. Traffic is building up as the road has been closed off since the early hours of this morning.